Ready, I- Hi, everybody.
Howdy, yo.
How y'all been? What y'all doing? Let me know about audio and quality. Hello, Bubble Tea. Hello, Adam. And hello, Wolfsten. Welcome in.
I'm Britt.
Thank you guys so much for being here. I'm just setting up a little bit more, but as soon as I'm done, we will get right into the game. Into the news.
Good news, everybody.
On a different level, Bradley, on a different level. I am here with Senpai.
Unfortunately, I'm not here a long time, but I will be here until I have to leave.
We appreciate that, we appreciate that.
I'm pretty sure he thinks my name is Senpai.
What now? Am I Whitey Whitey?
I think you are. Because I identify as Sunflower. At this current moment.
How was work? You feeling okay?
Haven't gone yet. Hey, go, go.
Alright. I think I've got everything set up. It's kind of warm. I'm gonna move that little heater and that thing out the way so the air can get to me better. And then I can breathe. Good stuff. Thank you guys for being so patient.
We really do appreciate it.
Yeah. Alright. I kind of need new games to play, so if you guys have any suggestions, please drop them. If you think you know what I would like. Drop. Alright, look at all these points, god damn.
800k? And we forgot 20k. 820k.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
Time to use it all and not survive until he hits 40.
Heck yeah. So
let's put it on Min Min.
Doing Min Sonic. Oh, no.
One more day? 2 days.
Two days.
So I'm going to be running Jill.
Sorry if that was repetitive. The TV was not turned all the way down. So there's like a bunch of stuff that I need to do just before I stream. I have to change HTCP or whatever it's called. Then I have to change channel, change HDMI. I need to set it up on OBS. I then need to turn down the volume of every single thing except for the controller. I need to hook the chat link in so I'm able to hear through it and it's able to record all that. It's just kind of crap. I don't know why they gotta make it so difficult. Why you gotta be so... Alright, let's get this young lady.
She's a sweetheart.
Can I turn you? No, I can't turn you. Alright, you are mine, moi. Let's go. What? Traditional? Oh, that's the flower. I know that flower. It's representing those red blooming. I know what I'm talking about.
They're like the bleach to lead to the underworld.
Yes, something or other. Did I not unlock her? What? No, I just got her head. Okay. Yes. Is that her only form?
Yeah.
I love. A babe. Do you guys want to join?
Yeah.
Come play Valorant with me. I've never heard of that game. What is it like? Cause I finna. Time to get this bad boy.
What you gonna do?
Oh, I'm trying to unlock all of these for him so I can put him on Fang Min and we can do a boon thing.
Yes, the four boons.
The four boons.
Forbidden.
Forbidden boon.
By the developers.
That's what's gonna get it nerfed. Are you prepared for that? Thank you for moving that. I just realised you did that for me. I appreciate it.
You
did. Did I?
I think you did.
I thought I said I was going to move it soon because it was in the way.
You spoke in my general direction. I'm like, I can do that.
Thank you. Very helpful. Very helpful. Why is it so hot? Why am I dying? These are the questions of the universe. It's PC. Ah, well, I've got a PC. I've got two. I can. My Steam has like a jillion trillion games. I just don't play on PC very often because I'm more of a console person. But I can play PC. I used to for Among Us. For Lucius. I played Sims. All of them. Quite literally all of them. What's going on? Do I have to get it? Yes. That was weird. I played Outlast. Played Five Nights at Freddy. All on PC. A long time ago when I didn't stream.
Five Nights at Freddy. Okay, you should be having a lot of class from now.
Yes, hello. Come to mommy.
You
want
to double check or are you good?
I want to double check. You've got it. Yes. Yeah. Alright, cool. Is anybody else on you do it too? Just him?
I'm pretty sure it's just him. You can have a quick look.
Yeah, I'm sus. Yep, it's everyone. Now back to Feng Min. Hello. Let me get you some of this good stuff. Are you guys going to be joining us, by the way? Wolfstern and Ghoulish, if you guys are still there. Just chilling in Cedar Rapids. I'll send out invites anyway. No, they're not on. Oh, Gossy. Wolfstern? Cool. I think Ghoulish needs to... Oh, hey! Tap coming in with a raid. Hello. Thank you for being here, love. I'll hop on soon if that's okay. Okay, cool, cool. Thank
Hello,
you
tap,
so
tap.
Much. Hello, Tap TV. What is popping? Thank you so much. I appreciate that. I will return the favor tenfold. Well, try to and then probably fail. But I'm going to try. I will remember your name.
Oh, Buster's going to join after he finishes his game.
Cool beans. Yeah, I already follow you. God damn it. Hello, Nine in chat. What's popping? Thanks for being here. We just started up. I'm going to play some DVD. What were you playing, by the way, Tap? Probably some DVD. Okay, cool beans. Thank you for being here, Gossy. Long night of killer, I'm good. Thank you. I can't with killers lately. I don't know, I'm not digging it. These on. I'm gonna try and get only things that I use.
Like me.
Hello, you see? You think I use you?
No.
Okay.
I like to take
the box. Oh.
Now! I need something.
I'm trying to get it so it. I can use only boons.
I'll keep using your points.
Blame.
It should appear. There's the umbrella one.
There they are.
Is it to the right there?
There's two. Oh, there's all three of them on screen.
Yeah, I've got the top left one. I thought that was parental, not the blue.
I want all of them. So I might as well.
Probably going to do the two.
I'm going to get them to purple first.
No. What? I know words.
You got it.
Ah, god damn it.
What?
If I want to go for the trophy, I have to swap it to Feng Min. I have to plug in my headphones.
That would be a good idea so you can hear games.
Why am I not hearing half
of it? Hello, 12th in chat, what's poppin'? Thanks for being here.
Sorry,
what? Oh, sorry, I just saw that. Just saw that now. Hi, Muffin Man. I'm glad that everybody's here. Good. Thank you for checking. I appreciate that. I had to change the title of the stream pretty early on because I wasn't Red Rank anymore. Because rank reset. Cool, is she gonna be joining us? I don't know if you want. Ada. Here you go.
Goblin.
Little goblin. Grab him.
I already finished my tea.
I feel like it's the rule that if it's like 40 degrees, you have to have a really hot tea and then complain about how hot it is. I'm sorry if you heard my gulping in HD.
Gulping, ASMR.
I got gifted a really good mic and now everyone can hear my breathing. It's great.
They can hear your breathing.
They can hear everything. They can hear my neighbor's breathing.
So we can't even have a fan on in the house for us. It sounds like we have a helicopter.
Yeah, it sounds like machinery is surrounding me. Although to be fair, the aircon is about 50 years old, so yeah.
Do we need to find a new one for just a dumb old one?
Hmm. A quiet, high-pressured one.
No, that would just go in here.
By the way, do you guys know, like, workout expenses? I'll explain a little bit better. Do you guys know, like, I'm looking for a sit-up bench or a workout bench. Do you know the average cost of those? Because they seem to range from, like, $900 to, like, $90. And there's no in between, and I'm confused. I just want to do sit-ups. What is this? I'm just trying to better my health. What the heck? Out here suffering for no good reason. Ah, we got our TV girl. She just wants to watch the animes. Hi, bunny. Ah. She's silent. Mm. What part did you miss about the workout benches? I'm just trying to figure out what a good price for them is. Because they seem to be like either really expensive or not at all. And there's no in between. No, I don't feel safe. Pretty sure she stopped chasing me?
Yeah, she's in me. Unfortunately, my kill, I'm not as good as losing the kill.
Oh, I think she hit me and then hit the gen because... Oh no, she's downstairs. Well, now she is.
Oh yeah, no, she was following you.
Oh, okay, because every time I looked behind me, I didn't see her. Were you in the house?
Yeah, I was near it.
Huh.
She's heading upstairs. She disappeared. Keep an eye out for TV. Is that just a suggestion?
Thanks. Ah! Right, we're gonna hide in this bush. We are the leaves. Send me exactly what you're looking for. I might be able to get a not so expensive one. I looked on the marketplace and people are like, yes, $150 for this. And it's like a really, really gross looking bench. No offense to them, but like, it's so old and so gross. And I don't think they should be selling it for health reasons. Don't. Yike. And they wouldn't send me photos of like, they wouldn't send me photos of it up close. They were like, here's it, next to my lawn chair. And I'm like, that's great and all. I'd like to see it. Or like, they sent me a photo from Google. It was an Adidas one. And I was like, no, I want to see it.
I want to see the thing.
I'm about to be down. Or not. Never mind. But yeah, I want to make a tiny gym. To lose weight, do you absolutely need, like, to sweat, or can you just work out? Because I know people that have gone on, like, just diets, done no exercise, and lost a ton of weight. But then I've also seen people that like, they're like, oh, you absolutely need to sweat in order to lose weight. I'm like, okay, well, you're all confusing. I don't know shit. Please help. Everyone's an expert, I've noticed. They've all got this grand advice that worked for them.
Well, PE teaches say the good workout to sweaty workout.
Yeah, see, there's either the person that cuts their weight in half by not eating or like drinking a bunch of water, or there's people that sweat it out like crazy. Both work. Both don't know if it's for the person or not. Like, I wouldn't know which one is for me. But I figure I'll just do sit-ups, and if it doesn't work, it doesn't work. I'm thinking about tweaking my diet a little bit and doing sit-ups. That's my plan. That is me.
Hey, you saw it, sir?
Uh-huh.
Also, how come you use the healing unit?
Yes, that would be appreciated. I'm doing the gen up there. Hi. Sorry. I just figured out you're gonna block my way to healing them. Never mind. Thank you. I'm going to continue on with the sub for your channel. Oh my god, thank you, Glossy. You don't have to do that. I appreciate that so very much. Well, then I will purposely stream so I can see you in my stream tomorrow. Hopefully game with you.
And explain how Mount Everest has nothing.
TV. Nope. Yee. I stopped eating junk and sugar at night. I'm not sure time of day matters. It just, like, it's the consumption of it and having it in your body. But it's so good that you cut out that. I cut out fizzy drinks that had sugar in them a few years ago.
Hey, so did I.
Yes, Bradley, you're a diabetic. Bradley is forced to be healthy.
Hop and yet, there's no junk food to eat.
And he cancels it out with Uber Eats. Oh, let me just... let me rub your back real quick. I like how the screen is almost like a TV. Definitely miss the old gaming squad. Someone was saying that they were upset that I was gaming with other people, and I tried to explain to them that it doesn't matter who I game with, the time that I did game with them was precious to me in a different way. You know, because it was with a different person, which makes the experience different by itself. A lot of use of the word different. I think I'm doing last gen. Actually, I should drop this off. Yes, yes. Found out if you have a problem with like heat or the cold, having a meal can regulate your temperature? Why was that so hard to find? I wanted to start making small meals to be more healthy, but my brain was like, pasta!
Oh, you gotta throw that video cap.
Help. How are you, Ala Ala?
I am a bit hungry.
That's fair. Yeah, as I was saying, I wanted to make mini meals for the week of like pasta and rice, but rice only lasts for about 4 hours in the fridge. So you can't eat it as a weekly meal. Unless you make it brand new each time.
Wait, some people are saying that they eat daily rice.
Yeah, I'm not really sure. When you Google it, it says 4 hours in the fridge, 2 hours in just...
Some of them be 1 hour shelf life.
Yeah, so I don't
like
really...
if it's not getting heated.
I was watching some health TikTokers and they were like, I'm gonna box up a few meals for the week, and it was all rice, and I'm like, you can't. What? You can't.
Wait, that's legal.
Yeah. And pasta has so much carbs, I cannot. Just gonna start eating salads and veggies. Although I don't eat chocolate anymore.
Well, can you take a trophy now? I'm right behind you.
Sure, I was just doing my trophy.
I don't mind. Sorry, run. Oh, I could have dipped you.
Nice job.
No, no, thank you. I thought I wouldn't make it. Why is Moobot thanking me?
Apparently not, though. It's meal prepping, yeah, but apparently... Oh, hello, Dad Can. Apparently rice... Nope. Google how long rice can last, you know, quality-wise, in the fridge. 4 hours. Maybe less. Even freezing it isn't an option. Like, apparently it's not very long either.
That's why it goes dry.
Yeah, it goes super dry. Nobody's got any rank at the moment. Look at these.
Only 3 or 4 days.
3 or 4 days in the fridge?
Yeah.
How long in the fridge though? The fridge's not long at all.
I know, I remember at one point you were going to eat rice that had been out for like 4 hours. It was in the slow cooker.
But still.
Yeah, you freaked out when you read that.
Yeah. Yep, freezer is 3 to 4 days. Yes, I think so. I kind of invited everybody because, you know, not everyone joins.
Gossip can have my spot when I head to work.
Yeah.
I'm not hungry. Can I eat chocolates?
I do. You shouldn't eat chocolates, though.
Hmm?
You should eat other things.
Well, you're not going to eat chocolates.
Are you sure, Gullish? I have about one a day. But you're here to steal all of them.
Yep.
You will eat the entire packet today.
Yep.
If you're sure, Gaulish. Bradley goes to work in an hour. So, yeah, if you're still awake then that would be good.
Do something again.
Okay, let me know. Sorry, I'm back. Screw the fan.
We need the fan.
Okay. What? Does not say that here. Oh, I see it. Yeah. Everyone's got different thingies. What?
Yeah, I see a lot of people saying that they eat day-old rice because it absorbs water better.
Yeah, 2 hours if you're serving rice in a bowl at your table at room temperature. But then it... What? Well, that's wild. I remember, gatherings where people would make food and rice would be sitting out for hours and hours and hours. And people would still eat it, but apparently it's only 2 hours out. There you go. Use all the points. I knew about pasta, but I didn't know 2 hours for rice. I was like, what? I've eaten rice hours and hours after. Guess I'll die. Oh, I'm excited to be announcing that I will be doing a Starlight Foundation stream for charity. There will be prizes and I'm spinning. What is going on? There will be prizes to be won, and it will be scheduled and announced on the 20th of March. So I will let you guys know what the plan is there. I think I just need to sign up, start a donation thing through them, and then we'll be ready to go. Thank you, Ghoulish. I appreciate that so very, very much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Absolutely. That would be good. I just plan to promote in all the normal places. Thank you for lurking. I'll see you soon.
Bring this on and let go too soon, and my
you okay?
My eye was taken out by my headphones.
Aww.
But under the glasses to show you can.
Definitely, definitely. I just need to sign up, contact them. And then we'll be ready for it. I think I can get a pin, a lanyard, stickers, a shirt, and something or other. But as an incentive for everyone else, I'll be giving away prizes. So if they donate, they're kind of like getting stuff for it. As an incentive.
So if I donate, can I have the shirt?
I think you need to donate like $600 to get the shirt.
But I get a Captain Starlight purple shirt.
You do, yes.
It actually used to help me a lot when I was at the Women's and Children's Hospital.
Well, good. Then we should do it.
During my high school years, I hormones put your sugars out of control a lot.
Mm.
So I was constantly in and out.
Well, that's even a better reason to do it.
Unless you burst.
I haven't burst nurse in a while.
Did we burst the other day? I think she
yes.
Was a baby.
Doesn't count.
This one might be a baby.
I'm still trying to figure out what people get as prizes. If you guys have any ideas, let me know. I was going to make the top prize a game.
Okay.
I'm trying to live. Nice. Either a Switch game or a PS4 game. Be a little bit more inclusive. The second place prize, I was thinking like, I don't know, like a lanyard or a hat. And last place, maybe like stickers.
Ooh, and a plush. You could also have like them put on one of your remote things. Like, you know, the sound like for RR.
Oh yeah. Well, people can suggest those just normally. I'll
yeah,
probably
but I'm
do it.
Like a specialised one, so it could be oh no, he's hot.
Oh, sound alert.
Yeah, that's it.
Yes. Could probably just add that if people ask, but the stickers I have to send out, you know? It feels more personalised. That's true. And for runners up, I can do like gift subs. Good stuff. Yeah. I need to find some kind of donation tracker. I've never set that up before. I know that you can do it through Stream Elements, but I'm not quite sure.
Doing my second gen.
Nice job. Aha, hello.
Bonjour.
This will be my second gen. But yeah, I'll let you guys know. It'll be a scheduled thing. There'll be announcements and everything beforehand, so it's not just a random stream. I don't want people donating to the wrong thing either. It'll be directly to the Starlight Foundation, but I will have a tracker in order to figure out who's done what for them on their website.
Go and buy a pallet.
What?
Oh, for your clothes on the way. Oh, she's looking around. This is good, this is good. I'm gonna cover you just in case.
Ah! Fuck.
Cuss is coming.
As soon as she picks you up, I'll pull the pallet down.
Yep, she got me.
Oh, Gussie's got you. Oh no, too early.
Too soon? Oh well.
You could call it Bapple Sauce.
I like my outfit.
Okay. Oh, look at that.
Unfortunately, there's a tunnel.
Well, you didn't technically get put on the hook. Like, shut up. Oh, Sadako. Get it. Alright, I'm gonna go back to this gem whenever the music stops. The music has stopped. Ah. Oh, poor gem.
Yeah, I'm sorry to regret that song.
Hmm.
about to finish off my second.
How's the music and audio? If I have any mods, chilling in chat. Hello, Ten in chat.
Hello, friends in chat. This is like I said, Ten. Friends. Friends in chat.
Friend.
But friends in chat.
Now I've got it stuck in my head. If you spell applesauce, would there be? You could call it applesauce. Brain empty. Just bath sauce. Do you think it's a baby nurse again?
I think it might be.
Cool. Thank you.
So you could also say maybe intermediate.
How's everybody doing in chat? Thank you guys so much for being here. What have you guys been up to tonight? And what's a popular game you enjoy watching on stream? And I will play it. Because I have been so game stuck. You don't watch it? I know what you watch.
What do I watch?
You don't.
I do.
Me, play Dead by.
Elden Ring. I'm down in Goskos. I just got to. The gym desk down there to your right. Almost done. Or is it one?
Bradley have been reciting different seal noises lately.
Egg.
That's my favorite noise.
That's because eggs are your favorite thing.
Egg. Eggs are good for everything. Group of cells, Diablo, sleeping in. Goose duck. What? I'm gonna try 99%ing this and then I'll come get you guys. Not a problem.
Well, hopefully Wolf didn't get saved. Wolf didn't from the last time.
Oh.
Yeah.
She might be baiting.
Nope.
Ah! Sorry. Struggle, Wolfston. Struggle.
Someone destroyed.
I'm trying. Keep struggling, Boston. Make sure to get it all on yellow, otherwise it won't work. Yeah, yes. Boy.
Open. Please. Come on.
I'll make you.
Wolfie, Gossie, help. Come on.
Oh. Oh!
Oh no! Oh no!
Ah!
Oh. Come on, you got this!
Fuck yeah! Peace!
comparison in the other game.
Okay.
I would hear it up with a med kit.
Mine's empty.
Hmm?
Mine's empty. Otherwise I would.
No, you... Wolf didn't have one.
If you call that a song.
I'm gonna get you a bubble tea.
Ah, seems to be the case. Coming for you, Glossy. I'm worried. Are they
okay,
coming?
Ah, you're good.
Absolutely.
Do you want me to take this one? Still calm.
Yeah. I don't know if Wolfston's coming to help.
No, Wolfston's standing at the gate. You can see him on my screen.
Oh. Come on.
Why are you doing it? What do you mean, side? Austin, just leave the T-Skill.
I'm sorry, Glossy. Want
we
help?
Tried.
Bit late. GG. Sorry about that, Glossy. They were like full blown face camping me. No live on
the battle. Not bad, I was in top 5.
Thank you for the bubble tea time.
I'm one off.
Stop making a competition about that.
No, I mean like, you've done awesome.
Thank you. Feck. Should've gone for that first. Come on. Why is it so warm? Iron Sapphire Lens. Got the killer in my chat being rude. Really? Yikes. Let me go check it.
That's a showdown with a killer.
Absolutely. We love a salty killer. Wow. Yeah, they had to face camp the end. Like, the only person they did face camp was you. And that's the only kill they got. Ah. That's so salty. What? Man. That's just. Oh, man. We love that.
What did it say?
You saw it.
I can't see it.
Oh, they were like, calling him dog and saying that like he's sweaty and that he's glad he could get Glossy. No real insult.
Yeah, no, some reason he goes on ground. Hopefully the killer can see what I wrote.
Yeah. Big sad boo-hoos.
Okay, I'm jumping back over to yours.
I'm gonna try it for only boons. Aha.
Oh,
what do they look like?
Not that one.
Thanks, that's helpful.
That okay.
Okay.
Oh, bend the body. There's two.
And it goes over to here for some reason. Don't see it there. Where'd they go? Aha. Alright, so we've got...
And there's one next to it.
This goes over. Oh, any survivors?
That's my favourite.
Yep. Last one for a bood.
I think it's on the bottom left of the first page.
No. This one?
No. Huh. This is the one with Batista?
Hi.
There it is. I was right, the dead ass wrong.
Alright, we've got an only boon
character.
Set
Let's
up.
See how well this goes.
Wish me luck. I'm gonna put on something.
Yeah, guys, it was a great game.
It was.
Did really well.
It was. Ignore that person. There's always going to be salty killers.
I mean, they had to face cap to even get a kill.
The killer we were up against went into Gossy's chat, basically calling him names.
But they sucked.
Yeah, they were just angry that they lost. There was no reason for it.
It makes me think of that meme, that guy that's like not first place, but he's acting like he won first place.
Yeah.
A new message.
Okay, I'll look in a second. Yeah. Yeah, I like that. I just like home cooked meals. They feel good. I get the happy.
I'm gonna start home cooking meals more.
That would be nice.
With Uber.
Bradley hearing for 2.3 seconds that I like home cooked meals. So anyway, I started cooking.
Uber. I have a golden comet.
Debbie, you could call it applesauce. Yeah, you did good.
You mean 45 minutes.
Is someone has Nook. Is that a... No, that's... Oh my god, I thought it was a gun. It's a fishing rod, I think.
Gun rod. Fishing gun. Hey, a little...
No, we've almost finished it. Like, it's almost gone. I'm going to finish it tonight. Thank you. I love the pasta. Pasta is so good. Thank you.
Unauthorized.
Alright, under the main building area where you can walk under is where I'm gonna try and do the boon. Ah!
I know where you are.
Good stuff. Do you think the skeleton was really, really uncomfortable dying like that?
I wanna know how it got it.
It was still a little bit plain. I feel like it should have had more sauce because it was a tiny bit dry. But I loved it and I'm going to eat it all. So, that's how it is.
There are things called mint seasoning for dry.
Look at all the moons active. Oh. Imagine if everyone did only boons. I would just disconnect from game. I'm kidding. Kind of want to mayo sauce to it and see what happens. Nice job. You only have one container? You're like, no, it's just you need to give me back my container. But I like the container.
This is my child.
It's a good container.
The killer may or may not be friendly.
If you spell applesauce with a B, you could call it applesauce. God damn it.
Zoom.
Indeed, zoomies have been acquired. Wait, I heard someone crying.
That would be me.
Where are you?
Crying.
Oh, you're healing, okay.
Yeah, sorry, I didn't know where you were, so I thought I'll go.
Doing,
so next time I'm in jail, come to you.
Near the shack.
The shack?
Ah.
Ooh, shack.
Sneaking into your house, stealing your Tupperware. The topic game?
Okay, let's play.
Throw me a topic.
Halloween.
Fucking love Halloween.
Okay, Halloween movies.
Oh, they're actually getting better. Usually old slasher films get worse. I think it's getting better.
You mean like the Leatherface one?
Don't shut up. You said Halloween, not Leatherface.
Yeah, no, that was more terrible, remember?
What is happening over here? What y'all doing? Okay, sorry. Glad everyone could get up. I forgot I don't have lip, so I am screwed. Gonna run to my boon like a little fish.
Good end for our topic.
Okay. Blood moons.
I think of the ghost song. Which they did for Michael Myers. The song is not too good, but for some reason it gets stuck in my head.
Can't tell if friendly.
I think it's just after La Font.
Yeah, I think they're boosting, but I don't want to trust it and then endgame we die.
Yeah, no, I'm not trusting it either.
I'm a bit worried.
What are your views of Blood Moon?
First time I ever saw one was in an alleyway in town. Pretty anticlimactic, kind of cool.
What were you dodgily doing in an alleyway?
Just watching the moon. All the buildings were in the way and this was the only area where you could see it.
Okay.
Didn't have my glasses so it seemed blurry and not
that cool. Weren't sacrificing anyone, were you?
Totally no. What? What? Who said that? What's their address? Alright, your turn for a topic. Ooh, yes, please. Okay. He used to be my favorite killer. In Dead by Daylight. I love him. I also have a trapper mask. And a trapper figure.
I'm right next to Nicholas Brown.
Yeah, and all the generators. Ketchup on generator.
Trapper was my first killer. I was like... Oh, you didn't finish your gym for us.
Birds.
Nah, he's definitely a baby.
Really? He saw me and walked away.
But he's not too good when you do the 12s.
Why?
I saw that stuff going in front of you in the game. I was like, oh, but no, the killer's not here.
Uh-huh. Where is the turtle? Please. There. Mixing a bubble tea and ice, I'm sorry.
It'd be a good ASMR.
I said birds. I'd like for a topic.
Oh, burps.
Burps.
They like my piercings.
They eat your piercings?
Only one has done that.
I didn't know that cockatiels like head pats. Because same.
Yes, you do. Are you secretly a cockatiel?
Also, doves show up to our house like every October and just chill. Mate and then leave.
Leave the eggies behind.
Yeah, leave the eggies.
Oh, you didn't even have any perks.
I'm not sure then. I was really confused by him. Should I go in with Boons again?
Did you like it?
Eh.
Then no.
I'll leave the healing boon on because I feel like it helps people.
It does. Guys, I'm putting on a good add-on.
Also, if I have appraisal, it's double the items on the map, so I'll do that.
Mm-hmm.
Ready, Wolfson? I have a family of magpies who like to follow me home. Oh god, that's spooky. Hopefully we get a game soon. Hopefully they don't. still sort of humid. Oh, fair enough.
Okay, frogs. There's your topic.
Frogs. I am officially part of the Froggy Chair fan club in Animal Crossing. I know why, but they're just dumb and I love them. I also really want that froggy hat.
Yeah. Thongs or novelty? Mm.
The child in me wants all the frogs.
I lost again, but I have successfully done with only 2 cards.
Huh?
I just realized I lost again, but I've only done with 2 cards.
Why would you do that?
Prestige 3 with Jane.
Well, why wouldn't you use a different character to up your points and then go back to her once you have all the points?
Because I am not intelligible.
Oh yay, yes. Michaela! You spell applesauce with a B. God damn it. You could call it applesauce. Alan?
Yeah.
Would you like a Freddo?
No, I'm good.
You sure?
Yeah.
I feel bad for only giving chips.
No, it's okay.
I have Freddos.
No, it's okay. I'm just hungry for some snacks.
Okay.
After this game, next game, I might be hopping off. I apologize to everyone.
I feel like Aaron came over here, threatened me for snacks, and then left. Leaved. That's a word.
It's plural of leaves.
Is it?
I don't know. You ready with pros?
Hell yeah.
Follow me, Gossy. And you'll see the gems surrounded by the entity.
That's a really good rhyme.
I followed from Willy Wonka.
I know, but it's a really good word placement.
It's Sonico. I think this Gossy's first time meeting me.
Oh, that's kind of cool.
No, I'm watching him get murdered.
Oh. That's not good. God damn it. Could there be a different song in my head, please? Why did you have to sing that before? Just once and my brain's like, capture image.
Oh, it could be worse.
No, it couldn't.
Oh, yes, it could. I've got $3,000 in credit card debt.
Nah, that's not that catchy.
Credit card debt?
Nah.
I'm hiding by a pallet.
I am nowhere near you.
She's coming. Oh lord, she comes. She angry. She saw you.
Yeah.
She's waiting.
I know. He was missing.
Now she got me. Goodbye.
Yeah, she knew that I wouldn't leave until...
I know, she did a quick searchy search for you. Hesitant to get rid of apple sauce. Okay, I'm definitely leaving this in the hatch. This book next time. Could physically see them.
Is anyone coming to get you?
No, our teammates kind of suck.
Don't be mean.
Sorry, they are ungood. This is a joke, but I will be leading guys on the whole 2 second struggle. Everyone of you can just move it. You have to think of it.
Oh, where are you? Oh, don't worry about
it. I hid behind a rock.
Yeah?
Yes.
I need someone to help me with trophies now.
I can help you. I'll start running at you.
You forget.
I'll do my best one.
I like them big. I like them... Nah, not really. If I've already had it stuck in my head before, it doesn't count. Oh wow, we haven't done one gen. Thank you for being here. She chucks? What? Yeah, I've seen it. Pretty cool. Because of the heat, I'm so tired. Oh well. I cannot find a totem. Never mind, found a totem. Alright, my topic time. Japan.
I want to go. I want to go to Japan.
That's fair.
And I want to meet Takoyaki.
Takoyaki. As soon as international borders open, I am leaving. Goodbye. On my way, don't mess. You could have told me you were gonna go get them so I didn't have to run all the way there.
I apologize for that.
Tunnels. Ah, that sucks. Sorry, Gossie.
She shattered a pallet.
Yes, she no kick. She shattered.
No, no, like, I dropped it on her.
That could be a perk.
Maybe.
Is she coming this way? No.
If you go to the boon, you can heal quicker.
You watching them?
Yeah. And they're hiding in the locker. You make moaning noises when you hide in the locker. I think she might be the fastest kill.
Maybe. It's not a bad, bad game. See my phone, went to heal, got hooked by mistake. Oops. I can dare so you can find Hatch if you want.
Hopefully everyone reads up quickly.
GG, that wasn't too bad. Could have been better. Ready when you guys are. I have this little trick where I put on like a normal crappy toolbox, but then I put on the insta-heal action, which destroys it, but you'll insta-heal and you don't actually have to heal up, which is awesome. Hey, look, if you want to give a good read to what it is.
Adam the bee.
What, Dead by Daylight? It's really fun. It's especially fun if you have people to play with.
Come on, love. Hurry up.
Please ready up soon. That's all right.
How long is this going to take?
There I am.
Hmm? Yeah, a little red check of mine.
Because it's in your kiss pink, yeah.
Can someone authorize a head pat for me?
No.
Huh?
No, no, no. Oh, you want one?
One.
Okay.
Good, good.
Oh, there you go.
What? Aha, thank you. Yes, double head pat. Oh, I thought it was triple. No, it's just a gremlin. Ara-ara! I need to practice my ara-ara.
Arr.
Ara-ara. I sound like a chihuahua. See, this is it.
I'd totally wear the shirt.
I know you would. Blue's Clues with a notebook of the chair.
I remember that. Ryan was obsessed with the show.
Blue's Clues was top tier. Guess I'll fall asleep to the headpat, I don't know. Look around and find out.
Okay, look like I got noodles.
You got noodles?
For dinner.
Heck yeah, what kind of spice noodles or noodles?
Oh god no, I've got work, I don't want to be like
walking
around like violently vomiting fire. Is everyone okay? Hot, spicy, full spice. Extra time to sue you fried rice.
How dare.
I want. I'm gonna have these. Or I could just get a pile of something on my way into work. Might do that. It's easy to work.
I've been learning the Japanese language, and something that's messed me up more than anything is gozaimasu, which is supposed to be like a polite way to say am, is, or are in English, but I really hate how it can also be haya or early or it's early. So when stated like arigato gozaimasu, it's thank you, but then you can change it and be ohayo gozaimasu, and it's good morning. So it's like a statement of am or me or you, and my brain doesn't like that. Apparently. I don't know if that made sense at all, because it didn't to me, but I'm the one learning it, so.
I need Lord of the Rings stuff.
I don't really understand where I'm meant to use it and where I can't use it. Gozaimasu, I'm assuming I can just use like anything that's a greeting. I think it's the polite way to say thank you. Instead of just arigato, it's arigato gozaimasu.
So, are there any games you're looking forward to coming out?
No, actually. Not for a while now. Since 2020.
I swear there was a killer game you were telling me about.
Oh yeah, but it's kind of dodgy. Besides Sons of the Forest, I'm not too interested. It is taking a quadrillion years to get here.
Comes out May.
Really?
I believe so.
That's pretty cool. It's Nem Nem. They're sort of running out of things. Maybe a half monster now? Like a crocodile or a... Hi, Gussie.
You know what I wouldn't mind saying?
Mm-hmm.
One base for a real life killer.
Well, something like the, not Bigfoot, but like a Loch Ness or something. No, not like a Loch Ness. Like that alien thing. I know what I'm talking about. Sorta, yeah. Like an alien creature. Oh, he behind me. Map to loop. I can't stand this map when I'm killer.
I just don't stand when I'm playing this. I just don't stand when I play this.
Don't stay?
Stand.
Ah, okay. Someone might have let him turn me.
Okay, if you're playing a hard game, what type of music do you like to listen to? If you like to listen to music?
EDM.
I'm pretty sure they'll just make you dance while they kill, like someone's killing you.
Topic hospital.
I go there chat.
No.
No, I go there, get better, and then return a few days later.
I've only had one surgery and I hated every second of it. Your turn for a topic.
Is Zombies.
I miss World War Z. And Back for Blood was kind of fun.
Yeah, you saw
it. You did too.
No, I didn't.
You didn't?
No.
It's just chilling then?
Yeah, it's just chilling then.
Huh.
I want to sell it. Because I've got no one to play with.
Fair enough.
And what did it cost to teabag me?
Well, I probably just meant it as like, hi. Guess I'll chill here with the entity until it goes away.
Help. Kill me. Please. Oh, I wasn't hit. Mm-hmm. Okay, never mind. As if supposed to do it to me?
Wait, what happened to your arm? You okay? Hopefully you're feeling okay. Oh no, I think you're getting murdered. Fuck.
Who messed up? Yep. Personally, I think his ult kind of sucks.
What is it?
He sticks his vine thing down your throat. And they call it a Mara.
Cause his body, no! Mr. Heal activate.
Halfway. Three quarters.
Gendam?
No. And you can eat.
Oh, yeah. My brain is wet. Sorry, Wolfson, I didn't think you'd go after you straight away. Thought he was going after me, he was behind me. He's doing a murder. We should work together on the next gen so they actually work.
I've almost finished it.
Found you instead.
You want to have a finish with them?
Ho ho! I actually kind of like that. Hmm? Oh, I'm getting that
constant.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I love it too, so it's just constant speaker. Another word. Come on. Ah, the room. The glyphs.
Yeah. Oh, I don't have tenacity on. Okay. The zombies are crazy fast. Like, I don't know if it's just me, but they look really fast. I hope they do lose their job if they're doing that, though. And just keep yourself safe, that's what matters.
First and last time.
Yeah, it's gonna be my first and last time.
Do you want me to die so you can try to find a hatch?
No, he picked me up. Just escape. Guarding me, so it wouldn't have mattered if I got anyway.
I mean, sometimes anyway, they can get kills.
Well, GG.
Yeah, I've seen that Chris's zombies movement speed by 150%.
Oh, I was gonna say they move crazy fast.
And then something that's increases it by 50%.
Well, I think I might end stream there and stream a bit later or something. Because I'm feeling the effects of the humidity. I need a new aircon. But thank you guys so much for being a part of my stream, and I will see you next time. Thanks so much.
For streaming.
That's okay. Goodbye.